Hello everyone, my name is Struan and I'm a scientist at Izon Science, and today I'll be walking you through how to set up your Exoid. Before you can start using the Exoid, you will need to install the Exoid Control Suite software, or ECS for short, and the Izon Data Suite on your computer to collect and process data respectively. These can be downloaded from support.izon.com by clicking the link on screen. Run the installation programs and install the software to the desired directories. After you have removed the Exoid from the packaging, check that there is a power cable and a USB-C cable included. Check that the power switch on the Exoid is in the off position. Then plug the power cable into the power socket and the USB-C into the USB socket. Connect the USB cable to the computer with the ECS software installed and turn the power switch on the Exoid to the on position. Open the Exoid Control Suite software and wait for the instrument to connect to the software. The halo will light up and turn white when the instrument is connected. To check everything has connected properly, click on the icon under the instrument to bring up a list of connected modules and their current firmware version. If your instrument has not connected, click on this link to get help troubleshooting the problem. If a component becomes disconnected at any time, the halo will turn red to indicate a problem. Please contact us at support@izon.com for more information or if you have any questions.